If you can't make it to the scheduled interview, you should contact the immigration office as soon as possible and let them know why you can't go, and ask them to reschedule your meeting or your interview. It shouldn't be a problem to reschedule. However, you need to contact them and let them know that you need to reschedule because you cannot appear at the time that they gave you to appear.